Council now.
Yes.
Okay. Our Vito Choir will open with selections brought by Ukrainian immigrants to this land. Zhav Sonichko Poskoda is a folk song that tells a common Ukrainian story. The sun has already risen, and the young woman has spent the whole night with the visiting cousin. Because she is poor and he is rich, she implores him not to come anymore, as he cannot love her and marry such a poor girl. He insists that if he cannot have her, he will not marry, and he continues to try to persuade her, but doesn't succeed, and already the sun has risen. Sino Moya Sino refers to the days of arranged marriages. A woman is alone as she works and pours her heart out to the hay in her fields. She is crying, although she has been recently married. The bride's knot floral headpiece witnesses her sorrow as her braid has fallen apart and her hair is strewn about her shoulders. We learn that she has been wed to someone she doesn't love. Here's that. The Barbina Choir will close with the second Kabas. This Ukrainian folk song, Chimnitsi, starts out with a conversation between mother and daughter, and then sinks to comic banter between a man and a woman. There is music playing in the streets, and the young woman pleads with her mother to let her go and join the party. Although her mother insists she return early, the daughter reminds her mother that she knows of her adventures as a young woman, that she stayed out for a week and only returned home to eat and then went out again. So off she goes and runs into Vasil on his horse. She asks him to give her a ride, but Vasil refuses, saying she is too heavy. Her reply, may your horse die if he doesn't carry the both of us. There we go.
Thank you.
liberal